How to change the language on Loklok app. Hello everyone, my name is Smile, and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can change the language on this app of yours. So for that you must need to go on the Google Play Store. On the search bar you can search for Loklok app, and if it is available in your region then you will be seeing the very option of Loklok app and you can simply install it. So after installing the Loklok app, if you want to change the language settings, then I will show you the steps how you can do that. So to change the app language, you firstly open Loklok app. Start by launching the Loklok app on your mobile device and go to the settings. Look for the settings icon, which is on the top side specifically. This is typically represented by a gear icon and can usably be found on the menu or the toolbar as well. Now select the language options. Within the settings menu, search for an option related to language, and this might be labeled as language or the app language. Choose your preferred language. Now tap on the language option and a list of available languages should appear. Scroll to the list and select your desired language. Now confirm the change. After selecting the language, confirm your choice and the app may restart a refresh to apply the new language settings as well. Verify the change and ensure the app's interface is now displayed in your selected language. If you don't see the language option or if the process is slightly different, it could be due to the app updates or regional variations. So this is how you can solve your problem. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment on the comment section below. Thank you for watching.